If you asked a Spanish speaker which of these pictures is most similar to this one, they would pick the one on the left. If you asked an English speaker, however, they'd more likely choose the right-hand one. Why is that? Well, it comes down to language. When we describe motion, we talk about it in terms of two main factors, manner and path. Manner is the way the motion occurs, like walking, running, or swimming. Path is the course taken by the actor in motion. Languages differ in the way they encode these. In some, that we call verb-framing languages, the path of motion is expressed through the verb itself, and manner through an optional adverbial. While in satellite-framing languages, path is expressed through adpositional or adverbial phrases, and manner through the verb. English is a satellite-framing language. We say things like, "She ran into the house," where the manner of running is expressed by the verb, and the path by the prepositional phrase. Spanish, however, is a verb-framed language. An equivalent sentence in Spanish is "entró en la casa corriendo," where the path of entering is expressed by the verb and the manner of running by an optional element simply meaning running. It's worth noting that this construction is only used for motions involving a change of state or overall location, so moving towards something doesn't have a dedicated path verb. You'd just use a manner verb and a preposition like in English. So, let's return to our three pictures. A Spanish speaker would see these two as more similar, because in Spanish, the verb, which is core to the sentence, encodes entering as opposed to exiting. An English speaker, however, would more likely group these two, as our verbs encode carrying, and the path taken is a secondary consideration. The fact that our languages structure information in these different ways forces us to pay attention to certain aspects of an action so that we can later discuss it.